had this real look on their face. But I was determined to have them laughing, knowing that I can do all things through Jesus Christ,
amen,
who strengthens me. Then after a while, folks, I had them laughing. I mean, I had them dying laughing. Dying laughing so that they became dead. Dead to their sins.
Uh-huh.
And they came alive to our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And then I woke up. In the forest being chased by this big black grizzly bear. And man, was I running. And I ran to a dead end. No place to run and no place to hide. So I decided to drop down on my knees and pray. I said, Father God, please let this big black bear be a Christian bear. And then after a while, I opened my eyes. I saw this bear down on his knees, praying, with his paws straight up. All right, thank you, Father, for the food. I'm not going to say it. Take you back when I was young. Handsome. Had black waves in my hair. Black waggly hair. And one day, my hair just waved goodbye to me.